Hello friends, welcome to the Vedic Maths once again. Today we are going to learn subtraction topic. Subtraction from perfect base. So what is mean by perfect base? As we know, the number starting with 1 and followed by 0 is called perfect base. Formula used: last from 10 and all from 9. We will go with one suitable example. 1000 minus 123. So 1000 is a perfect base and 123 is general base. You can write down in your notebook 1000 minus 123. So as we have learned how to find the complementary by using last from 10 and all from 9. So here we go. So what is complementary of 3 by using base 10 is 7. Complementary of 2 by using base 9 is 7. Complementary of 1 by using base 9 is 8. And here below 1 you need to give dot. So in Vedic Maths, in this subtraction, dot is equal to 1. Means the value of dot is 1. So 1 minus 1 becomes 0. So our answer is 877. We will go with another. 1000 minus 649. Again, 1000 is perfect base, 649 is general base. So complementary of 9 by using base 10 is 1. Complementary of 4 by using base 9 is 5. Complementary of 6 by using base 9 is 3. And again I will give dot below 1. So 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So our answer is 351. Interesting. So write down in your notebook. We will go with some more example. So 10,000 minus 874. So again, complementary of 4 by using base 10 is 6, complementary of 7 is 2, complementary of 8 is 1. And here you can see below 0 there is nothing. So nothing means 0. So what is the complementary of 0 by using base 9? So obviously 9. And as usual, give dot below 1. So 1 minus 1 is equal to 0. So our answer will be 9126. We will go with one more. So 10,000 minus 8510. So here again you can see the unit place of both number is 0. So 0 minus 0, keep 0 as it is. And our formula starts from 1. So what is the complementary of 1 by using base 10 is 9. Complementary of 5 by using base 9 is 4. Complementary of 8 is 1 and 1 minus 1 is 0. So this is the simplest subtraction without borrower. I hope you enjoyed this technique. Keep practicing at home. How to subtract any number from subbase. Formula used: last from 10 and all from 9. Same formula we are applying here. We will go with one example. 8000 minus 123. As we know, 8000 is subbase because it is starting except 1 and followed by 0. Minus 123, which is general base. So formula applied: last from 10, all from 9. So complementary of 3 by using base 10 is 7. Complementary of 2 by using base 9 is 7. Complementary of 1 by using base 9 is 8. And here I will again give dot below 8. So 8 minus 1 is equal to 7. Is it so simple? We will go one more. 9000 minus 694. Again, 9000 is a subbase and 694, sorry, 649 is general base. So complementary of 9 is 1, complementary of 4 is 5, complementary of 6 is 3. Again, I will give dot below 9. So 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. So answer is 8351. It is so simple. We will go with some more examples. Hope you are enjoying this trick. So here 50,000 minus 874. So again, complementary of 4 will be 6. Complementary of 7 will be 2. Complementary of 8 will be 1. Now here again, nothing means 0, and complementary of 0 will be 9. And give dot below 5. So 5 minus 1 is 4. So our answer is 49,126. Now one more. 70,000 minus 48,510. So here you see below the first digit 4 has come. So let's look here. Let's have a look. 00, as I told you, it will be always 0. And then our formula start. Last from 10, all from 9. So complementary of 1 will be 9. Complementary of 5 will be 4. Complementary of 8 will be 1. Complementary of 4. Now here you see 4 has come below 7, but the dot is compulsory. So here I will add 1 in the 4, and 7 minus 5 becomes 2. So my answer becomes 21,490. So friends, I hope you understood the technique of subtraction from subbase also. Enjoy mathematics, do study, solve at least 10 examples daily of such subtraction. Thank you. Thanks for watching.